front seat. My last appointment of the day, so. Let's hope it's easy. What do you need done? Let me do that. Yeah, just put your head in the sink here real quick. Yeah, get your hair nice and then. There we go. Out. Thick, nice hair. I'm jealous, as you can tell. My hair I gave up a long time ago. Thankfully, it looks good, Buzz. So, take a positive out of it, right? Alright. Alright. Start with the big guy on those bangs there. Pull him down. Okay. Take a look in the mirror real quick. A little shorter. All right. Can do that. I don't like to go nuts immediately. I like you guys to be able to tell me, you know, how short you want it. All right. Okay. And all right. Decent. Brush that over. Alright. Okay, I'm tilting the head to the side there. Get around the ears. This side. Yeah. All right. How's that look? Let's get the back now. Hair is easy to go through, it's like butter. Tell you to take good care of your hair. Go up the side here. Just get off the top. Pull it up. Okay. X. excess hair there. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, I agree with you. It's pretty cold out today. I was hoping that warm weather from the weekend would hold that, but immediately back down to the low 30s. It's a good season. Barely got any snow. That's huge. I'll take it. I'll take biting cold over snow any day of the week. How do you like that? It's good. I'm just gonna buzz around your ears and back of your head along the neck. Fuse is always shortened. I don't care if I go down the neck a little bit. Yeah, that socket is a little wonky, so let's get the electricity to look at that. Okay. Sign, we'll take them off for a cut. Can do that. How's that look? Nice. Yeah, just put it in the water again. In the sink, I should say. Sorry. Just rub this over here. I don't know why I just did that. Alright. I don't know why I combed it when I was gonna have to dry it off. The cold weather ain't drying it, that's for sure. Alright, let me do what I was gonna do. Alright. Yeah, let's take a look. See if you like it. Yeah, I mean, alright, it looks good. So you got nice thick hair. It's easy to work with too. It's not knotty or something or anything. Keep doing what you're doing with your hair treatment. And, thank you. Yeah, you just pay up at the register up there. What's the date, Tuesday? Showing me $12. Yeah, thanks for those up there. Much appreciated, but, ever, you know the haircut, you know where to come. Ask for Rich. Alright. Yeah, you know, that's cool. You walked here, yeah, definitely then. Yeah. Your hair will be dry in probably like 5-10 minutes. So yeah, just hang, you can hang out up front. You know, I understand you don't want to walk with cold hair. Get sick or something. Alright. Yeah, thank you. Enjoy your day. Alright. Clean off this equipment and get ready to go home for the night. I got some walking to do myself.